riding in a 1940 International pickup that was restored a number of years ago. There's over